Hello and welcome everybody back to Anno 2070 with a League of Ungentlemanly Warfare. And as you might hear from my voice, I managed again to get ill.
It's not like you really earned it, but the
Barracuda. Thank you, Hector, but nobody is talking to you. And I'm really, really sorry for that, but of course I will still try to do my best. So, the original plan was to declare war on Hector.
You ain't gonna catch my Barracuda.
The main issue with that is the diplomatic immunity works into both ways, therefore we cannot attack him. But it's only 1.5 hours, therefore I'm pretty sure that we will be able to attack him by the end of this episode. In the meantime, we can already start increasing our, to expand our tech city a little bit, so that we might actually be able to get the first geniuses in our city. And then we can start taking over Tilda.
You won't find heavy machinery here.
That will be fun. So, and will we even do it with war? I don't think so. We will simply buy the island out. I don't think she can pose much resistance. So, but first, we will have to expand.
Inefficient trading.
Therefore, we need to get here to the subsea plateau.
It ain't exactly legal. Just don't get caught. So, you're gonna just run.
I'm not going to do quests for you. You're going to die. We will get these two extraction points here for microchips. For our... for our neuron plants. And we can build corals and gene farms already here in subsea territory. So, and just give me a second, because I forgot to turn my phone off, and it would be a shame if it would ring while we are in-game, right? So that issue has now been solved.
Production halted.
Okay. So, what do we definitely need here on this island? I think, we need everything. Okay, we need carbon, of course, which we don't have here. Oh, we will simply organize a transport from this island. So, and we have another command ship that we can use for that. But we are slowly running out of ships that are suitable for transport here. We have mainly now these big battleships. So, and of course, we will forward time quite a lot in this episode, so that we get closer to our goal of declaring war to Hector. So, we will transport the carbon, though we probably won't even need that much. But I couldn't care less. So, and we will start trading here, right? Yes, right. So, here comes that. And should we one day be at war with Tori Bartok, we really need to defend this island because, well, she has submarines. And I'm pretty sure she is going to use it. To use them. So, now we have here our carbon. Okay, so how much space do we need to make three? Make three. Looks like six into every direction. Oh, that could prove to be a challenge here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, we will be able to get one layout here.
Registering decline in overall population health.
So, making a tutorial series later for this will be hard work. can already say that. Okay, here we have that. So, at the bottom... we built here a few gene farming laboratories. I didn't want to zoom out that far. So here comes then the first coral breeder. Then we can build here the next coral breeder. Okay, that one here was placed wrong. Okay, and here we have now that one.
Energy supply inadequate.
Yeah, fuck the energy supply, seriously. There's more important stuff to do right now. Doesn't it look nice? Okay, I hope I did not do anything stupid. Nope, I didn't. That's good. Because I'm now going to place this
registering
here closer.
Energy shortage.
Which will allow me to access
Note.
This here for the
Loss of share to opponent.
Okay, Miss Bartok.
What are you doing here? Trying to steal my inventions or what?
No, I'm trying to steal you. Okay, so here
population
we have that.
Health stabilizes.
And we are definitely going to need a few building modules. And probably also more tools. Now I'm running out of possibilities about placing the entire layout. Sorry for that. As I said, I'm a bit ill, so please forgive me. Okay, with that we could now build 4 production facilities for a... what was that? Yeah, here for immunity drugs. That, of course, will not suffice. So, let's see how far we need to go. So, we could already build a black smoker. Or here the metal converters. That's interesting. So, here we have now that. And yeah, so if we are able to build a few more coral farms. And we are able to produce more of the stuff that we need. So, coral farm number 2. I want to have 6 if possible. Okay, and here we have now that. And we could actually build a geothermic power plant.
Warning.
That will of course cause a tsunami if that goes wrong, but it gives a lot of energy. I might actually want to think about that. But first, more Cora farms, right? So, one, two, three, four, five. So on that one we connect here on the sideline. And we will get only a low percentage of production. Sad thing. Oh well, shit happens. So, and here we can place another one. Oh well. Tetris. Yay!
Alert. Crime rate has reached critical level.
Yeah, and here's a police station right next to it. Okay, so there's no danger for us. That is perfect. So, 1, 2, 3,
clear.
4.
Crime under
and a
control.
Extra, so we have 6 of them.
Registering decrease in crime.
We can now place 8 of the enzyme factory, of the gene factories or whatever that is. Yeah, gene farming laboratories. Not as well as I had hoped. But somehow I was able to save the situation. At least a little bit. So, and can we place here another one? Yes, we actually can. Another one.
Inefficient trading route. No goods available.
Good, that was now 4. Let's see if we can place the additional 4 somewhere here. Ah, so many black smokers. And here we can, of course, access more. For microchips production, that is also going to be super useful. Okay, how are we going to do this? They are only 5. Well, at least we can get here one farm at full capacity. Also, I don't want to block too much space for the
production
for
breakdown.
Black smokers later. I mean, we don't have that much
depleted raw material deposit.
Wait, coal is running low here in Tech City. That's of course something that I cannot allow to happen, right? Coal is exhausted? No. It isn't. Yeah, I just got a little confused because it said I still had over 1,000 tons right after activation, and usually the activation doesn't count instantly. Therefore, I thought we still had 1,200 left, but this warning, 1,200 tons left, but usually this warning comes when you have only 80 tons left. Therefore, I was confused. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I need 2 more farms. should be possible, but it won't look nice. Decisions, decisions. Well, in worst case, I have to build several farms that don't have maximum efficiency, right? It pains me a little bit. But sometimes you cannot do something else. So, and here we have that. And one farm is being below capacity. And that makes me sad, but yeah, that is all we can do here at the moment. So, time to focus again on energy. I decided against the geothermal power plant just in case.
Transport of goods on trading route. Negative.
Yeah, I could still place here a farm that has at least some productivity. Oops. That was me hitting my tablet with the elbow. Okay, so, yeah. That now equals the entire production. That was quite a tough call, actually. Okay, so, immunity, drugs, raw. That would be here, that trading route. We have already one ship assigned. And you will load in enzymes as well as corals. And you will unload them here in Tech City. And here I will make sure that they are going to be manufactured.
Production halt.
I know this experiment is risky, but it can...
So, they now even want me to search a few islands, okay. Two islands actually. Okay, my friend, you can have that. And in the meantime, we are going to start the immunity drug production. And we are going to have a heavy overproduction. So, if I am not mistaken, we can now afford 12 of them, which should be enough for several thousands of researchers. So, there's that. Okay, and here we even have several iron mines. What do we need the iron mines for? We don't have enough. Oh, did I really just... Okay, that would be weird. But it's totally possible that I accidentally built iron mines instead... instead of the watching stations. Here we're monitoring stations. Yeah, that is totally possible. Okay. So, we have an abundance of coal available. We are going to use it. And everybody here knows what that means. Time to pollute the island. So now we can bring the results here to our city. And the peace won't last forever. One third of it is already over. So, time to build here. Even more coal power plants. Man, that was too far into the island. I need that space for housing. So, that is unfortunately not a valid possibility, a valid option.
I'm way too nice a guy. That's what my brother Scorpio always says.
Yeah, come on. Declare war on me. I am looking forward to it.
Warning. Production halted.
So, and here we get now eco-energy production.
You probably weren't challenged. I had already entered.
So now we have more energy than we actually need. Which should enable us to build a few ozone makers. Okay, how many can we actually want here? We have here this one cheap building that we are now going to reduce to rubble.
Eco balance. Values sinking.
So now the eco-balance should rise heavily. Oh look, we are now at positive 166! Even with a damaged nuclear reactor here on this island! What is this? Is this magic? Well, not really. But it works. So, time to start the immunity production. So, and here we have now that, they can start producing. And we just completely killed off our economy. Right. But we will have such a heavy overproduction of immunity drugs that we can simply sell them everywhere.
Production halted.
Come on, guys, we know you're going to be happy. So, and of course you need an information center.
These instructions come directly from the board. You alone will bear the responsibility.
Yeah, yeah. I have no issue with bearing the responsibility, so
note,
don't worry.
Loss of share to opponent.
Oh, right. I forgot about this bitch.
Development's all well and good, but not here.
That was an interesting report on SAAT. Did you watch it too?
So there's now that. We have now access also to a shit ton of microchips.
Don't you worry about your rep.
Which I could actually use another ship. On the other hand, so if we do it that way, then it should work. Ah, that was what the iron was for. Ah, stupid me. Stupid me. Okay, so I don't build stuff without a reason. Lesson learned. But still, we have a quite excellent eco balance. I intend to keep it that way.
I was finally transferred to Division 7. Now I too can work in the new high-tech lab.
So, what do we need for the clearance device? We need geniuses. Of course. Huh. So, but what else can we research here? The yin-yang regulator would be helpful. But I think before we do that, we should go for the energy generation. Okay, we need...
Warning. Production halted.
Okay, we need two spheric procedures. Each of them cost three control modules. And two filtration plants. So if we get four filtration plants and six control modules, then we are fine. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4. Because that is an item we can lock into our arc, and it will have a heavy impact on our energy production. And we will never have to care about it again. I mean, I actually still have it here in my arc, it's just not locked. For various reasons. Okay, well then. Now we need to find a subsea plateau with sponges. We have one here.
Inefficient trading route. No goods available.
And there's even some space left. Unfortunately, I don't even have a layout for sponges. So, let me just check my notes. Maybe I have something there. Okay, so apparently we can build one sponge farm per cybernetic factory. So there's that. The cybernetic factory needs to be built here underwater. So, and thanks to our recyclers that we have, can support up to six of these. So we need to put in here six farms and six cybernetic factories. Should be possible if the farms are not too large.
Warning. Production halted.
Okay, so... microchips are being unloaded in Coruscant. That's interesting. We will have a heavy overproduction. So, new trading route. Wait, do I really need one? Let's see, how many microchips are we producing here in Fetus? If we have two recyclers, one, two, yes, okay, so we just need to change another trading route. So instead of getting the stuff here from Fetus, we are going to add Alacqua. There we are also going to load in. Perfect. So then we can use the microchips that are already being produced here to produce the neuro implants. And I again lost track when this episode started. Well then. Let's just say I will do it another 30 minutes from now. Okay, and you will now go up here.
How are you?
Oh, this came as a surprise. Note. One of your shares has been
have you got a loan?
Ooh, she instantly bought back. But in long term, she cannot win. There aren't that many islands she can settle on. Oh, Tori, you did not destroy this island here yet. You did not pollute it to death. That is nice. Yay, an aqua farm on land.
Here at the spirit camp.
The gang missed you.
So, under 38 minutes, the war with Hector can start.
Warning. Production halted.
That is of course interesting. So, and I hope I'm not missing here any goods, that I am still having enough energy drinks and everything else. Yes, immunity drugs also work, and yes, that is all good and fine. Do we have enough fish? Yes, okay, we can fully support this city. And now, time to do the sponge production. How big can this be? Okay, that might get interesting. Phew. Let's see what we can do here. So 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. Because if I'm not mistaken, use it that way. And
register an energy shortage.
So, and we need more sponge farms. Which is actually not that hard. Yeah, the 6 farms here won't be an issue.
I prefer chilling too.
So, and here we have now these.
sure know what you're doing.
Yep. Why should I wage war with people if I could simply buy them out? Unfortunately, that is not possible with pirates. Oh, hey, nobody is perfect, right? Oh, that was the wrong kind of farm. Okay, and now we can start build here the cybernetic factories. Which I'm definitely going to hate.
Warning. Production halted.
Stop making such a fuss. This opportunity is just too good.
Yeah,
should have known you'd bail on the barracudas.
So where are we now going to place the last one? Okay, now we can focus on the energy, if we had resources here for that. Time to collect them. And then we will get the first geniuses. Yay, and we have then successfully completed Tetris. And since we since the war is getting close... Okay, destroying all these cannons will be hard.
Welcome to the bear.
We could buy an item from him that makes all our vehicles a bit stronger. Yeah, before war starts, we are going
Don't
to invest
that. Don't you worry
that.
About your rep deal.
Good, we are now putting that into our arc.
Transport of goods on trading route. Negative. What can I do for you?
So, time to go there and... Here it is. So, all our vehicles are now 10%, now have 10% more life.
What?
Game saved.
Maybe he has another item which he can help us fight him. Okay, I see he doesn't. Plus 8% more attack damage. We're also going to take this.
Coming to pay your life insurance? You didn't get that from me.
Yeah, of course not.
All systems online.
The good thing is, these items actually do stack.
Don't be a stranger.
So, if he has another one...
Warning.
Like he
Production
does here.
Halted.
Then we can socket them both.
Get it while it's hot. Done.
Come on. I don't need more speed.
Welcome to the underdogs. Really? Good.
I think we have spent enough time. So now we have here Colossus with increased damage. And we are now going to put here the global increased damage into our arc. And then the combat shall be way easier.
At your service.
What?
Note.
Did they update
it? One of your shares has been acquired by an opponent.
Okay, now I am severely disappointed. I just wasted licenses. Okay, that is something that I did not know. I mean, I had loaded several items into the ARC that decreased the production cost in the past. Well. At least we have some more damage. And more health. And a heavily upgraded Colossus. So war can come.
No goods available. Explosion on oil rig. Risk of oil spill.
Please tell me I have another emergency equipment here. Of course not. Well, it will be one of the next things that I'm going to build.
Warning. Production halted.
That swarm of hectares won't survive for long.
Would you be interested in helping me with an important project?
I actually cannot resist that quest. I mean, Tallware Service Bots. How awesome is that, please?
I can't get away from the campus right now. Making any progress?
Them tactics, you might even impress my brother Scorpio.
So that issue has now been solved.
These kind of problems seem to be your specialty.
Inefficient
yep,
trading.
Maybe they are.
No goods available.
Okay, and how well is the emergency equipment doing? Ah! It's done! Was about time. Okay, and just for the future, we are going to build a few more.
Warning, oil spill threatens your island.
Well, good thing it does not threaten my island. Just Tories.
Warning, production breakdown.
Okay, now we are going to buy your share again. So now we have here everything that we could ever need. Oh, storage capacity reached. Well, of course, it's just perfect. That means someone traded with us. Okay, so and now we can go here for the neural implants, which are here, of course, way easier to produce than in Anno 2205, which is a small surprise, as I might add. So we are going to unload them here in Tech City. So now I think the big war will come in the next episode. This episode is all about geniuses. So time to also build here now a second academy.
Buildings like this are always a good investment.
Yeah, Tori, I know you like me.
The co-op has grown so much. Would you mind if we spread out onto another?
You're right, you know. A patch of nature is way more valuable.
Yeah, sure, I would totally mind if you spread like vermin.
Hey, you really know what a super brain like myself needs to live. Thank you.
Just look at all these pirate ships. Well, actually, is a true army that Hector has here. But we are ready for war.
Warning.
Yeah, once we got the geniuses, this episode is over. Pretty sure about that. I mean, after we have made so many longer units at counter that we have one time a normal length. So, and here come now more neuron plants. Let's see how fast they are being consumed.
I've won the Academy Research Award. Hardly surprising, but still nice.
And now, come on, deliver that goddamn neuroimplants.
That was an interesting report on SAAT. Did you watch it too?
Whoa! What happened? Okay, that was a hard one. But yeah, I already know what to use as a thumbnail. Our Subsea Tetris.
I'm still the only one who can do 12 things at once, but yeah, you're pretty talented yourself.
So, and we can now get our first geniuses!
Change in demographics.
They are of course not super heavy, happy.
Oh,
but
you made a
yes.
Smart move there.
Okay, so geniuses. And I think that was it for today. Phew. Okay, always one population class in one episode. That is one way to do it. And yeah. Of course, I hope you liked this episode. If yes, please consider giving it a thumbs up. If you have any feedback or questions, then just use the comment section. And if you haven't subscribed yet to the channel, then of course, as always, I would be super happy if you do so. With that, I say goodbye and see you next time.